I think the most impressive human being I ever met, when I worked at the Simpsons, I got to meet Professor Stephen Hawking. Yeah. Now think about this. Here's a guy who cannot walk, who cannot speak, who cannot move independently. And yet, somehow, he still found a way to cheat on his wife. Think of the planning and the commitment. That is the rumor. And you know why? Because he got caught. Lest you think you might get away with it. I'm sure you think you're very clever. The guy who figured out how time started didn't delete his inbox quickly enough. And he is widely considered to be the smartest man alive, and yet he's nuts about the ladies. His brain works up here and down there, full throttle, all the time. I think that's fantastic. He has these intense, high-level conversations with these other scientific giants in the vacuum of space. The implosion of a star creates a negative ion. Guys, 2 o'clock. 2 o'clock. Either somebody shoplifting cantaloupe or a genie just granted my wish. Is she coming over?